Dragon? Oh crap! Oh crap! Oh crap! Oh crap! Oh crap! Oh crap! Tris, that you're, good with your hands.
Heretics! You're gonna get shot!
Gonna need a lot.
funnier than an all-male dairy farm, but they sure know how to party. Believe you me.
Please don't say things like that.
This'll only take a tick. And while I finish up the cake, why don't you go around back and fetch me some candles? And by candles, I mean sticks of dynamite. This ugly old beauty. Now pick up them cake layers and we'll get this vengeful show on the road. Now, take it on over to the Flaming Fist compound. I won't tell you how they got their name, but let's just say a swab of lard goes a long way. Anyway, tell them the cake is for the Fist King's birthday.
Chopbait, what do you want?
Birthday cake delivery for, Fist King?
Cake? Oh, hell yeah! The king is gonna twist his fist over this! Send it down!
Go on! Light the candles and give it a shove!
Birthday today. We got new suckers. Please don't blow up. May your slaughter and torment and all that you hate be yours on this day and all days to the grave!
That's what you bastards get! Nobody crosses old Beatrice! Ah, thank you kindly, dear. Come on back for a well-earned reward. It does me good to hear the wailing cries of my enemies as they burn alive to death.
It's funny. Word's already gotten around about Beatrice's infamous exploding cakes, and orders are shooting through the roof over here. Guess you done me two in one there, Bolt Hunter. Oh, I was saving this piñata for an extra special birthday event, but I think you've earned a whack or two at it. It's all yours, Bolt Hunter.